Hi, Entertain-inator 3000 here, and today I'm gonna play Watch Over Christmas. So anyway, this is my first time playing this game. I don't know what to do, what to do. Yeah, this is my first time. And before I start this game, let me just say something. At the end of the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Yes, please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. It will do it some good. Also, don't forget to follow me on Facebook and Twitter. And also this Discord. I have a Discord account, yeah, so don't forget to follow me on Twitter, Discord, Facebook. So anyway, let's get started now. Intro, somewhere in a dark and damp cell. Oh dear. Zenta is in trouble. No one can do anything about it, eh? We'll see. Meanwhile, in a small and quiet town. December 24th. Alright. Hang on. Young boy's night is about to be shaken by a strange cold, as in a few minutes he will be summoned to save the most beloved holiday of the world. Talking. I got my headphones plugged in and I'm not sure. Now, watch over Christmas. Go to the attic. Chapter 1, A Strange Glow. So Oh, anyway, these are the controls. There's a general. Alright, now let's start thing. Let me see. I wasn't sure if they were talking or not, cause I got my headphones plugged in and all that, so. If there was no voice acting, then I'll have to read them out, have to read the words out. If there were, then I don't have to do commentary on that. And well, I guess that's okay. I'll check out the video later. Anyway, now let's go to the attic. Maybe. Let's go to the attic. Looks like the attic is blocked. Okay, so we need another way in to go to the attic. Okay, let's try this way. The parents are here. Okay, there we go. Back. How about this way? This is the bathroom. Let me see. Alright. Is there a way to acting here? Okay, that will be okay. So this will be useful later. What else? Mirror faucet. No. Towels. Cabinet. Okay. broken. Anything inside? Rope. Ah, there's a rope. This case start will be useful. Let's pick it up. Yes, it will come in handy. Because is this the sister's bedroom? Yeah, the sister's bedroom. Okay, let's talk to Zoe. Let's see. I need your help. Let's see what else to pick up. Anything else? What's that? Yeah, this. No. Very neat. What's this? Pick up poster. No. Let's go back to your room. Is there any torch in here? No? Okay, let's go up. Go down, please. No? Okay. Who's got a torch left? Okay, don't. let's try asking her to open the chat box. Okay. big boy. Okay, let me see. Okay, if finish talking to them, I've got two items, new eye and a rope. I think, I'll stop. Sorry, that's it for now, I guess. And again, I'm not sure if they were talking. So, yeah. Okay, that's it for now. I suppose. I'll see you next time. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. It will do my channel some good if you subscribe. So, anyway, that's it. I'll see you next time. Yeah. save here, return, and get there, because that's it.